Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to do a stress table video. This is my second one. My first one didn't really get much views. I know why, because I don't know how to film on the computer, meaning like game on the computer. I only know how to film with my phone onto the computer, but yeah, I would like to know how. If anyone knows how to do it, please send me information or say how you can do it. That will help me very well. So I'm sort of new to YouTube, really. I only started a month ago, around about. Alright, I'm gonna start. Today we're gonna do a barn tour and check out the new race. And also, wipe my horse. We won't do much races because, like, it'll take too long and, yeah. Alright, let's get back on to it. This video will be done by now. Looks like my outfit, everyone. So let's have him over here. So this is Moonshine, my thoroughbred. I'm gonna say he'll hopefully. So I'm gonna be riding her today. Yeah, sorry to her, but what I had to say is this is the part of birthday horse. I named Phoenix Rising. You can see. And yeah, on the mold of the Dwarvic Wild. So I really like him. Right, let's go down here. This is Winter Wish, my English thoroughbred, Arabian thoroughbred. So yes, that's handful. I love this liquid and grey. Oh, I know it's grey, double grey. So moving on, Storm Chaser. Done it again. Yes, this computer's acting old, which is probably it is young. And this is Green Ghost, in the mold of the Yovic Wild and part of the Halloween update. I love its eyes. Looks like Layla with her eyes, sort of. Not the same. I was meant to film this video like last night, but my family was too loud and yeah. Alright, next one is got Galaxy Surprise in the mold of the Andalusian and the colour changing horse. I just love her going. The other one, it's not my favourite, but everyone has different opinions. Alright, let's move on. This is Amethyst. It's a seahorse, the seahorse one. Yeah, that's looking old. And Amethyst is my birthstone, so yeah, I was born in February, so yeah. Yep, my dog's bark in the background. If you can't hear, and this is Dark Smoke. West, American horse. beautiful horse that... Oh, there's two. So, we have the starter and the thoroughbred. Oh, this is Camel Cookie. She's North Swedish. So, I really love her coloring. So pretty. I'm a girl. And I got two more other horses. So this one you can't really see because I'm not going to move it because it'll fall. This is Summer, the one I have, and she's the Buckskin Andalusian, which is the Gen 2. And then Clover Flash, the Star Horse, imagine the Star Horse. Race first, so I did do it last night, so yeah, ready. Mouth up. I'm quickly going to get tapped up. Alright, let's go, Smokey. And when I'm in the trailers, you can skip if you guys want to. Alright, let's go. Oh, I just edged it. Alright, playing to a while. Oh no, what is it? Sunshine Rant. Everyone, I've just done too much talking, so when I start this race, I am not going to talk, so you can just watch me fail. I'm not really good at racing. These races are very hard, the new ones. The other ones are actually pretty easy because I've done them a lot. Alright. I was about to go the wrong way. Alright, this is the part where I've done actually one of my last horse riding lessons, so yeah, but not like this, just on the poles on the ground, so but I feel like we're actually going pretty well for time. You probably can't see it, but alright, got 126 on the clock. Now let's go and collect my money. Alright, I'm gonna do the easy way. Yeah. gonna do 5 races. And yeah, I've chosen that because it would take a long time to do. Alright. Because I did a boy, well, no, he's a boy. So we have to pick a girl horse to do. So I've got that idea because this horse is on level 1 and yeah. And let's go get attack. Yes. Hello, green ghost. Alright, oh, went too far. You can pause it and whatever thing. What if you can go faster? I'm missing nothing else. Yep. Oh, that looks cute. Alright, I'm gonna get off and make you see how great pretty she is. She is pretty with blue on. That's cute. Alright, yeah, and she is a color change. Let's have a go with this cup. Alright, first what I'm gonna do is we gotta go to the riding. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do our first races. Gallop. Okay, that's so close. So good time. Oop. I do for the next video, either it's your like or it's not stable. I won't be buying horses because I don't have enough money and my parents don't have money. But we can do challenge videos and whatever. I'm waiting. I'm gonna be buying a stand in the middle of December, right about. So it's easy for me to film my phone. So yeah. Alright, we did it. We didn't beat our best, but. She only needs level 1, but that'd be level 2. Holly should be a good name. So it's sort of good for the name. You guys can choose, alright? Oh, she's fast. Alright, I am gonna be going to New Hillcrest for our next race and somewhere else and we'll be done. Well, I don't wanna end it, but you guys don't wanna go on for an hour. Nope, we don't want to go to Jerusalem. This one's a pretty hard one, I think. We'll give it a go. I'm gonna go through this gallop because of when it does that. This is the last time I'm going to try, and then we'll go on to another course and we'll See, this is me. This is me. See? Oh, what? Alright, one more time. One more time. The server must be faster to do this course. We'll see if we can get further than I did. Yes, I got past it. Good grief. Do not rush. Oh, whoops. I was like, where did I go? There's loads of updates from Star Stable. I like how they do updates every Wednesday, because some games just never really update. How much I really want, like. If you guys are Australians and can get onto the Australian server, I don't know how long or how much time I would go on Star Stable, but if you find Ali Seagull, that would be me. Hopefully you'll find me one time. Yeah. I have not done a live stream before, but maybe we could do one if I learn how to do it. We'll see. personal best. Woohoo. Alright. We have done all our races. Today, we went up a level. So we went up two levels today. Alright, guys. I hope you enjoyed my video today. Please, guys, subscribe to my channel if you want to see more. I'm not forcing you to subscribe, but I promise you my videos are going to be more better than, well, ever. So, please, guys, subscribe for more. Alright, guys, bye-bye.